Justin.
Hi.
My name is Justin.
Hi. My name is Ashley.
Today, we're going to build a cardboard boat. So here's what you need. Large and small cardboard boxes, tape, rubberized undercoating spray, scissors, cutting knife, and paint. To add extra buoyancy to our boat, we used pool noodles and small foam boogie board. We are adding an inner lining with cardboard to make the floor and sides thicker. The size of this boat is perfect for holding the quad squad. We folded over the inner liner and taped it. Using one of the smaller boxes, we cut and folded it to create a front end point for the boat, which is called the bow. To help the cardboard last longer in the water and have a water seal, we sprayed the main section of the boat with Bondo Heavy Duty rubberized undercoating. We started with one can, but later we had to go buy a second can to complete the job. Once the main part of the boat was sprayed and dried, we used black duct tape to tape on the bow of the boat that we shaped earlier. It takes good teamwork to do it properly. Next step was folding and taping the side flaps of the box and adding pool noodles on the bottom. It took a lot of tape to make sure the box and the noodles were put together well. We added the pink boogie board to give the boat more buoyancy. Next comes the paint job. We chose a royal blue color for our base coat. Once the blue paint was dry, we added some of our own individual touches of creativity and design. As we finished our painting, it started to rain, so we had to shelter our boat and keep it dry while the paint dried. Then the rain had finished and the paint was dry. It was time to launch the boat in the water. Brandon didn't seem to like going in the boat, but Ashley, Ethan, and I had a great time in the boat. It actually lasted a long time before the cardboard began to get soggy and the tape started to peel off. Eventually, the boat began taking on water. But we still had fun, especially when Dad made extra large waves in the pool. This was really fun. If you like this video, push that thumbs up button. Remember to subscribe to our Quad Squad channel and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching our video. Bye.